What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the vlog. This is episode number 3, and hopefully by the time you're seeing this, you've already seen our announcement across social media.
I'm proud to finally announce, thanks to all of our partners with TH Motorsports, Coleman Farms Racing, Racing America, Lake Norman Power Cleaning, Brett Suggs Racing Marketing, McConey Setup Shop, everybody that's played a role in making this whole deal go on, we will be racing the Cars Tour at Southern National Motorsports Park on March 11th.
That we're running the Cars Tour at Southern National on March 11th with TH Motorsports. So today, we are going testing at Southern National. I think it's 6 a.m., February 25th or 6th. It's a Sunday, and it's bright and early, and we're about to hit the road. So make sure you like, subscribe, drop a comment down below, your favorite moment from the day, and we'll see you at the racetrack.
First stop of the day, NC Donut Star right here in Mooresville. Mommy getting ourselves a box of donuts, huh? Mm-hmm. Let's go. All right, donuts acquired. I'm excited for them. It's gonna be a good post-practice snack.
Let's head on down to the racetrack and maybe feast on a donut or two on our way there.
Lilly, you going to the racetrack today?
Alright, next stop for the day, we're at Walmart.
I misplaced my aux cord for my recorder to try to get some spotter audio, so we're gonna pick one up here today and hopefully get some in-car audio.
Well, we got the last one. 6 foot, a little bit of an overkill.
All right, we picked up the cord. Now we're on our way to the track. We might have one more stop. I'm getting a little hungry, so maybe a McDonald's trip. Aside from those donuts, I mean, I'm about to crack into those things, but a couple hours left. We're almost there.
There she is. It's been a couple years since I've been here. I think 2018 was the last time with the Allison Legacy car.
Last time we were here, we brought home a W. So we'll see if we can just do that again here in a couple weeks.
Hey look, there's the hauler. There they are. Just the bathroom.
What's up?
What's up?
What's up? Oh, still got a few puddles. It's all right. Ripping the top side on the trailer here. There you go. You got the hookup up there, don't you? Gonna see if we can't just park it down in a little Victory Lane Square there. Freezing? What do you mean it's freezing?
I'm wearing shorts. It's freezing.
Oh, it's like 50 degrees. These pants are fleece, and I'm so warm right now.
Mm-hmm.
Marcy?
Morning.
How you doing?
Great, sir. And you?
Doing
good
great.
Good to see you.
Yes, sir.
Great.
I'm ready to get after it. I like this place, so I think we'll have some fun.
Oh, yeah.
Chelsea?
What's up?
Good morning.
How you doing?
Good.
Look at that unit. Wow. How was the ride yesterday? Long, yeah. Long trip, Marcy?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Drove it.
6 hours.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh. Six, how long was it?
6 hours.
6 hours? Oh God.
Six, and it felt like eight.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a trip.
You turning it the right way?
Turn this way.
Which way?
That way. Yeah.
Do you know how to unscrew that?
It ain't turning. He wasn't turning. See?
turning for you, is it?
There it goes.
There you go.
Set to go off for the fat first time on track. Car looks pretty good. I think it's pretty clean. Haven't been here in a little while, as I mentioned, so we're gonna use these first couple sessions kind of just get used to the track, shake it down, check the gear, check the nose, check the driver, and we'll see. But I do have helmet cam this week, so I'm excited to see how that's gonna look. It'll probably be a pretty cool view. Get that driver's perspective. So we'll make sure that's thrown into the vlog. I got the in-car audio. I found my aux cord, so that's cool. But now I can go, I could either return the one I bought or, you know, save it for a rainy day in case I lose it again. But we'll have all the audio, all the in-car, all the outside video. We should have everything. So let's jump in. We'll be right back. Alrighty, we just wrapped up practice here at Southern National. Had a few mechanical issues, but we will get them all ironed out for race day on March 11th. So can't thank these TH Motorsports ladies and gentlemen enough for everything that they're doing. I got Chelsea laughing over there. For everything that they're doing for me, getting this hot rod dialed in for race day here in a couple weeks. So thank you guys for tuning into the vlog episode number 3. Hope you enjoyed some of that in-car visor cam action. And we will see you back here March 11th on a Saturday, 3 p.m. race time with the Cars Tour for our debut. Let's get it. Drop a like, drop a sub, drop a comment on what you think of Southern National, and we'll see you on race day.